I ended up being on a boat in the south of France owned by David Bowie. Even though it was fun working with movie stars and rock stars, none of it gave me passion. So my advice would be,